a party girl, she just wanna have fun too. Say you ain't wifey type, but I don't care, I want you. I do do drugs too, she in love with guns too. They say you too piped up, but I think that I love you.
Alright, if you don't know what I am saying in this video, hello, welcome back to my channel, I'm Miracle. Make sure you subscribe down below and like this video. But if you're wondering what I'm doing, I'm cleaning my Uncle Sean's house. I was doing the dishes. That side, which y'all first see with all the cups, is what's clean, and what I'm putting the soap in is what's the dirty stuff. I had cleaned over there, but I don't even know really why I filmed this, just to put something on my YouTube channel, just to keep it updated. So, yeah. But y'all enjoy me cleaning and all of that. But yeah. Alright, so now we are cleaning the sink because I like to do this once a week or sometimes three times a week, two times. It just basically depends. But I use Clorox, mint oil, and then I add mint water in there and soap back in there because that's what he likes to do when he's running low. And then I spray Lysol in it just to kill the odor from all the meat and all of that. And then I use a little sprayer just like it's a power washer, and it works really good. And then once I am done with that, I usually get water everywhere, so I wipe everything. But yeah. Oh, if you're wondering what I am doing with that, I'm putting water in there. And a little bit of vanilla coconut spray, just because this is like the best stuff I ever use to clean a stove, which is where I'm bringing my phone to. But now I'm taking all of this stuff off. Look how dirty the stove is. Let's just be honest, it's really dirty and it really needs to be clean. But you can use this on glasses and all that. I just really like to use it on the stove or like cooking appliances, like a stove, a microwave, or like icebox, you get what I'm saying. Alright, and after this, I just I took the trash out and then I cleaned this table, but I didn't film all of that because I didn't have time. But yeah. Alright, I just got done with the stove. I love you guys so much.